Let me try it again. Let me see. Okay. Now you are seeing it. Let me tell you about the ingredients. Okay. For kadayıf, we need 1 kilogram of kadayıf, 850 gram of sugar, and 250 gram of margarine, 1 glass full of walnuts, 4 or 5 drops of lemon, and for topping we need 14 or 15 pieces of half walnuts. Okay, let me move to the second picture. Well, first we need to melt the butter. So I put butter on a pot, in a pot, and put on the oven and turn on the heat. But I don't want the margarine burned out, so time to time I took out from the heat and let it melt. And it's melted already. Okay. So after melting the margarine, I tear the kadayıf in half. Tear off the kadayıf in half. And I put one half in a pan, in a big pan, and try to spread out the and untie the kadayıf pieces. And I put the second half on in a glass tray, and I did the same thing for the second. I did the same thing to the second half of the kadayıf. Tear off and spreading out. And then when it is well spread out onto a tray, I pour the, well, less than half of the margarine I melted with a spoon all over the kadayıf, and to make sure that every pieces of kadayıf had that margarine, I use my hands. And I did same thing to the second half. And then I try to prepare the walnuts. I put walnuts in a mortar and try to pound them. I don't know if you are seeing it. Let me see. Okay, you are still seeing it. Okay, after pounding that walnuts, I put them on the kadayıf, on the first half of the kadayıf, and then put the second half on top of it, and use the toppings. You know, the half pieces of walnuts as a toppings like that. And I put the leftover margarine on top of it. And then I put tray into the oven, but the oven should be preheated to the 170 degrees. 160 or 170 degrees, centigrade degrees. I put it in the oven to let it golden color. Meantime, I prepare its syrup. For that, I used 850 gram of sugar and 1 liter of water. I put them on the oven, turn on the heat, and after a while, I put 4 or 5 drops of lemon juice. and let it boil. When it boiled, and I turned off the heat and put it aside to let it cool. Well, meantime, kadayıf is cooked. It become a golden color. So I pour the syrup on it. And waiting about an hour or so, kadayıf is ready to eat. Well, that was the recipe of the kadayıf. I hope you will enjoy it. Actually, kadayıf is like a pasta like a Chinese noodle, but it is thinner than the noodle. So I'm going to have it with you, but there is no one to join me. I don't know if they received my invitation or not. I invited a few people. I hope they will watch it later on. Okay. See you next time. Bye-bye.